A gorgeous Thanksgiving day around here. Temperatures in the 60s here in the central part of the state, 63 here in the metro. Thicker cloud cover to our north is keeping numbers in the 50s up there across Greenville, Greenwood, up towards the Tupelo area. And down to our south, temperatures near 70, Natchez and Macomb. So a very nice and warm Thanksgiving around here. And tonight's going to be a nice night. If you're going to be heading out early for those Black Friday deals, some of those start tonight. Temperatures will be in the 50s, falling it through the 40, so grab the jacket out there tonight, 44 the high. And then tomorrow, a great day for Black Friday shopping. Clouds will be increasing in the afternoon, though, but temperatures warm in the 60s, 68 degrees here in the metro, 71 Vicksburg, 73 degrees at Port Gibson and in Natchez. So here's a look at the satellite radar picture today across our area. Very nice weather. Now, some showers off to our north, well north of us, north of Memphis, but some thicker cloud cover across the northern half of the state here in central Mississippi, looking good. High pressure in control. That's going to be the weather maker around here tomorrow. But it's going to be really a transitional day as we have a very big storm system developing back out here towards California. And this is going to lift up through the Rocky Mountain states. And a very strong storm system with a cold front is going to move into our area on Saturday. And that will be our next threat of showers and thunderstorms around here. So here's the Predictor Plus showing tomorrow morning looking good if you're heading out early for those Black Friday deals. A warm day, temperatures will be in the 60s, clouds increasing through the night on Friday, and then during the day on Saturday, a mostly cloudy day for the first part of the day, and then we have the cold front that's going to move in with the showers and maybe some severe thunderstorms Saturday afternoon into the evening, maybe even into the overnight hours around here. So tomorrow's looking good, and then we have even warmer weather on Saturday. Should be dry for the early part of the day, and then as we head into the afternoon and into the evening, here comes the front with a chance of strong to severe thunderstorms. Again, a setup similar to what we had on Tuesday, with maybe one or two severe storms around the area, and that's going to be across the entire Channel 16 area. Gusty winds, heavy downpours, and maybe a brief spin-up tornado like we had on Tuesday. So here's your forecast tonight. Some clouds and chilly, but seasonal, 44 your low, northeast wind 3 to 5. Then for tomorrow, 68 degrees, sunshine and clouds, great for shopping, increasing clouds late in the day. Then for tomorrow night, mostly cloudy with mild breezes, southeast wind at 10, 54 the low. There's your 7-day forecast showing the chance of showers and thunderstorms on Saturday. And then we're looking good for the rest of next week. Bright sunshine, high temperatures in the 50s, lows in the 30s.